I have to make sure that all these proportions are, you know, proper and correct. The dancers themselves, they have a very discerning eye. So when they see something, they'll know, you know, if it's proper or not. The overhead projector. So what I'm doing now is just freestyling, freehand drawing the image, which is the centerpiece of the whole mural.
Again?
I am freestyling the centerpiece of the whole mural. So that's why I had to redraw this. And I felt like it was too small, you know, like where her hand is right now. It's perfect. I wanted her hand to, you know, flow how it moves like this and then go off the page. That's what I wanted. And I didn't get that before. So I'm just gonna redraw it.